Welcome back to Let's Play Ambermoon for the Commodore Amiga. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. I want to go around and fix all the windgates. We just recently got this thing. We made it out of a piece of Zenoble wood that we got from the Ranger in exchange for letting him know what happened to his assistant Kay, who transformed into a beast. So it's a construction staff, and this repairs the wind gates, like the ones you see before you. These are repaired, because, I mean, you can tell. But, their twins are not. The only one that does work is the one to Sansri's Island, including the village of Snake Sign and all that. So, let's fix the others. Right to the north is the first one. Here we are. Guess we have to not be on the broom. We might have to activate it. It says we have to be nearby. Okay. Okay. So I thought we were gonna see it being fixed right before our eyes. If we go there now, does it look no longer broken? It still looks broken. Well, can we go through any of them then through this way? Let's try the one closest to the wind shrine, which is there. Okay. We feel a draft. Which we have to. We need to be wearing the necklace, I think. I'm wondering if someone's wearing it. Kay's amulet. The moon amulet, isn't that? I've forgotten again. Unless it's the moon amulet. Well, hold on. I think this is the one that goes to the island, no? This one? No. I'm I wish I remembered. I wish I remembered. There's the construction staff. But that's not what we made. I mean, we did make that, but... it's something else. And I wish I remembered what the hell it was. Not a ring, is it? I mean, it started off as a necklace. Mother of Pearl necklace, I believe. And then we made it. She has the book, doesn't she? I'm trying to jog my memory here. Wind chain. So it's a wind chain that we're looking for. Where is that? Oh, you know, the wind chain, I remember now, it became part of the interface. All right, well, let's camp so we can actually see what we're doing. So we should just be able to go through them at any point. So we have to fix the gates for going to the other side. So we didn't fix that gate. So why can't we get through... why can't we get back to Sansri's Island? That's a problem because we want to go there. Oh, we made it. This is it. It's this one. Alright. Alright, so we have to do something else. I'll probably have to use the item. The construction rod. Which I didn't do, instead I just passed through the gate. It says all you have to do is go nearby it with that, and it'll be fixed. Making me think it's an automatic thing. But no, it's not the first time. And probably won't be the last that this stuff isn't necessarily accurate. Oh! Nice! Citrine levels up. 227 life points, 247 power points, level 32. 25 spell learning points, 16 training points. 2 attacks per round now. Did she have 2 attacks per round before? I think so. Nelvin, level 26, 114 life points, 411 power points. 54 spell learning points, 108 training points, and 1 attack per round. Sabine, level 26, 158 life points, 391 power points, 61 spell learning points, and 145 training points. And we fixed it. Now it's fixed. Yay! So which one was it? It's a draft. Strange. I mean, it doesn't really matter. was that one. Okay. Alright, so let me find the next one. I got a map on the other screen, here we go. So the next one, we are here. The next one is up north here, up to this side, is a Windgate. So if this was a modern game, you'd be getting achievements, like for doing all the Windgates. When was it again? I went through it by mistake. Now I'm my own worst enemy with them. Go figure. But I feel it's a good idea to fix all of them. Checking my spot on the map. Be directly north once again. Okay, around these little rocks. Okay, around here. Whoops. Stop that. That's camp because all we know that the Windgate would be just out of the reach of our vision. And yeah, I could use a lantern spell or anything, but I prefer to have the whole screen filled. Will it fill the whole screen? Let me see. I think we need a more powerful spell. Oh, it fails anyway. Yeah, not quite, so. This. Oh wait, we're over there? That's not where I wanted to be. But if I'm there, how is the water there? Oh, that's a river. Okay, never mind. Let's cross the river, here it is. Close you have to be. I guess closer than that. Fixed it. Alright, so next one we'll go north even more and that. Should be near the town. Okay, but maybe not that close to the town. Is this Ilion, I think? I found the Windgate. Alright, it's not that close to the town, but we're like here. It's over like here, I think. Or, yeah, there. Alright, so we gotta move. Oops. Northeast. I'm going for this witch broom. What would I do without it? Alright, hopefully now just north. I went into the mountain, I mean the island. And it's up around here. Where are you? There you are. Fixed? Oh, look at that. It's glitched, though. It's glitched out. I'm gonna assume it's still working. Hold up. Okay. We're just gonna be running out of daylight soon. So the next one... there. The next one's on this deserted island. Too bad we didn't do that last episode instead of wandering around looking for stuff. We could have done the windgates at the same time, but no. We didn't do it like that. So, where's the windgate on this island? This is the Oasis Island. The only thing remarkable about it is the windgate. I mean, other than the windgate, is this that completely fills up your life points, maybe your power points for spells as well. So it's near there. Alright, so we're gonna travel. Yeah. The northeasternmost tip of the island, and then... oh. It's like right there. Except we can't go over mountains. This is exciting though. I mean... it's not exciting getting to all these places, but... it should be right across here. Maybe not. Maybe I'm at the wrong end. Let's go back. Yeah, I think this is the same island. Do we have anything that looks like that? At the end? Yeah. I know exactly where we are. Yeah, just head north. There we go. Gonna have to rest again. Let's head east a little while. Past that river. Rest. Okay, where's the oasis? Where's the windgate? Here's the windgate. Selena! Level 26! 154 life points, 55 training points! Yay! Well, this is why you do it. Not for... just the hell of it. It's because you get experience for doing all of it. And experience is good. So... is there one here, too? I haven't set foot over here. There is. Marshy land. Alright, if we go back around the mountain range. Going north. Around this mountain. Scoop-de-doo around. And then... well, it's kind of to the east if you're at that part. I don't think I can get in there until we get the eagle because he can't get through the mountain. Let me just look at it. I don't want to lose the daylight here. So I'm not seeing any mountain. Any caves, like, going in. So we need... pretty sure this is the ending dungeon from Amber Star, where we brought the 13 pieces of the Amber Star, I believe it was. So we can't get in there, but we can activate the wind gate so we can get there easily. All we have to do is find any wind gate on any of the islands. It'll bring us to the Windgate Island, and then I guess we have to determine which wind gate goes to which one. I don't know, it's kind of a pain, but... is it more of a pain to just travel there on your own? That's a good question. Alright. Back on the witchy broom. I'm determined to activate all these wind gates. Alright, we're... okay, we should be able to just go... yeah, here we are. We can just get all this bubbly stuff. With no problem. Yeah. It's up here somewhere. Look at that. Hmm. Alright, okay, it's a little bit more down than that. Aha. I'm gonna save. Yeah, and I've been saving this under 129 last episode, and this is episode 129. Alright, we did it. Okay. So now, we got Spannenberg and New Lake to do. Just head south for quite a ways. I could go through and get to the Windgate Island and travel from there, but... it's not that much closer, it's just the far away in the other direction. Just checking out all the stuff here. Alright, so if we get out of this, we're gonna head... this should be the Oasis Island. And then we might see the tip of the Ilian Island, maybe not. Can't see crap now. The Ilian Island. Is that what I said? Ilian? Because we bypassed that one. Let me just see something. I want to make sure where we are. Yeah, okay. So we are... we are here with all this stuff, I'm pretty sure. Which is... this, so... so as long as we head south, we'll hit the island with New Lake. And where's the Windgate there? Ah, okay. It's right by this, on the end with these volcanic areas. Alright, don't forget to get on the broom. I was about to start just heading south. Some of us are not good at swimming. Not a very good idea. And hopefully we get to this island. Yes. Okay. That's New Lake. I bypassed the mountains. Did I? Yeah, okay. It's kinda in here. Oh no. It's around the side in here. So train level 233, life points, 255 power points, 30 spell learning points, and 21 training points. Nelvin, level 27, with 117 life points, 423 power points, 65 spell learning points, and 113 training points. And Sabine, level 27, with 161 life points, 406 power points, 70 spell learning points, and 154 training points. And Valdin, level 23, 222 life points, 140 power points, 52 spell learning points, and 100 training points. You already had 2 attacks per round. Okay, so that's the New Lake one. And now we should head to the one on the island with Spannenberg. That'll be to the east. Look at Spannenberg, though. We have to go in here. Look at that. There's stuff in there. If we can get around... that is the orc cave. That won't lead us to where we've been there. But yeah, if we get the eagle, we can get over these mountains, I think. And look, there's a little dungeon, too. Oh, I don't know how little it is. So, I think the, is it right by our house? No, it's over in the desert area. Yeah, up here is the Windgate. Near the bandit hideout. Alright, so we're gonna be heading west quite a ways. We're getting mad experience. Fixing these wind gates, well worth it, I think. Oh, it's pretty safe to keep going until I reach the sea and then reach land again. Thank you. Riding by moonlight. How many? Okay, I got 9 rations. Okay, so we are. Let me just pause this. Because time will keep passing. We're look like we're right where the grass. Okay. It looks like we're right here. So if we head down this way, it is the Windgate. Southeast. That map is invaluable. So I'll tell you that much. Just don't want to miss it. Here we are. So I think we can still pass through going to the other side. It's just we can't get from the Windgate Island to here. With the way it is. Oh, is this close enough? Edgel, level 23, 279 life points, 20 training points. He was already at 4 attacks per round. Yay! Alright, we've done a lot. Let's save. Let's actually... It's early in the day. Let's try to hold on to that. Alright, so now, we're around here. We can go to Burnville. Burnville Island. I mean, those islands don't have names. Official names. Oh, the Windgate Island... It's through here, oh. Okay. We gotta come in from the side. I mean, we've been there before. We just have to come in through the side to get to the Windgate. Unless we wanna climb through all those dungeons again, and I don't. It's quite alright, quite alright. Alright, so let's head... to Spannenberg... and... head south from there and then go around the mountains. Okay, there's the bridge... We should have to go... kind of right near Spannenberg. Or Spannenberg, if you will say it in German. I didn't think it was that far. Bypass it, did we? We might have, somehow. Where the hell are we? How do we miss Burnville? If I head west, we'll run into something. We'll be right back. I mean a mountain. Don't give me that. I think this is Sansri's Island. I now need to activate that one. That one's already working. But if we head north, we'll hit the island with Labob's Tower. I believe it is. Okay, so where's... Oops. Oh, it's in there. Well, we can fly around it with the broom. I keep heading north. This is what I found out last time. Actually, let's rest, because we're gonna start getting tired soon, and then we're gonna be resting during the day, and that's problematic. Reveal our way. Alright, so this is ridiculous how we can just go around this town. I guess there's a empty spot. It doesn't really make a lot of sense to me how we can just do that. Now the wind... It was in here, wasn't it? Oh. Is this close enough? Because we can't... There's a tree in the way. As you touch the remains of the Windgate with the Staff of Regeneration, you are lifted into the air. A sudden gust of wind tosses you about, and then with a loud clap of thunder, the Windgate is reinstated to its original splendor. Why do we have special text for that one? Okay. I thought we were gonna fall to our deaths like we fell out of the windows of the tower to our deaths. Unofficially, because we reloaded. Okay, so then south of here is Sansri's Island. That wind gate's working. North of here is... north. Here we are at the tower. Tower's here. East of here is Burnville. I want to go around the mountain. The island. Completely. We can just go this way and then go around the actual mountain, after all. So for... I'm heading straight. Well, once we get out of here, I'm heading straight east. This will be a long episode because I want to fix all of them. We don't have many that many left though. After this, like two more, I think. We got the Forest Island, and then I think Mira's Island, or did I? Oh, I think I did that one. Oh, the island, the long vertical one that has gemstone on it. Alright, so let's head this way until we get to the mountain range. Oh, well, this is the town. Into the mountain, just go around. Out to sea, and then back in. Yeah, out to sea. We've been in those caves before. Those small dungeons. Okay, so it's in here. Somewhere. Where are you? Checking. Well, it's not all the way in there. I went in too far. Oh, it's along the top. The northern edge. Not in here, is it? Oh. Somewhere right around here. Aha! Oh no, don't do that. I didn't want to pass to it by mistake. Done! So then, the island, we got two more. We got this island, that has gemstone on the south end. Looking for a windgate. Okay, it's right near gemstone. So, in this case, it would be faster for us to get to the Windgate Island and just go from there, because the Windgate Island is right over here and the Windgate Island is here. But first, we'll rest. Rations. Okay. So then from here, oh, my maps. Okay. South by gemstone. Selena, level 27, 161 life points, 67 training points. Yay, it's another glitched out one. Alright, so save the daylight here. How many islands, right? We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. And 12 windgates, right? Curious about that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yes. Okay, good. So, we've got one last one to do, and this is on the Forest Island. I was kind of curious if there was, like, one mystery windgate that led somewhere... somewhere new. Okay. It's down south. Around here. Let's go get it. So if I just head... what'd that be? Northwest. I'll be nearby. Getting my bearings, gotta find a mountain range. I think we're here. Is this the Windgate? Wait, okay. Oh no, I know where we are. Okay. It's on the other side of this mountain range. Now we'll be better prepared for what awaits us. Close, is it? Oh, okay. Good. Final one. Citrine, level 34. 239 life points, 264 power points, 36 spell learning points, and 25 training points. Nelvin, level 28, 121 life points, 437 power points, 73 spell learning points, and 118 training points. Sabine, level 28, 164 life points, 416 power points, 77 spell learning points, and 159 training points. And that's it. We have fixed all the wind gates. We are on the Windgate Island. Should have waited. Pretty cool. This the one that goes... yep. Okay. We will go there next episode. Sansui's Island. Featuring Snake Sign and then the, dungeon. We need some of Sansri's blood to help the eagles in some way. I think they've been turned to stone. Ilion. The guards and the eagles have been turned to stone. We need Sansri's blood. And we return with that to the... whoever. Mayor, ruler, whatever, of Ilion. To complete that quest. We'll be doing that next episode. This may or may not be the Windgate that leads there. We'll figure it out next time. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.